Loan money for wildfire recovering and flooding preps in the burn-scarred areas around Ruidoso are the focus of today's State Board of Finance meeting. The Little Bear Fire burned 44,000 acres and destroyed about 250 structures. Homeland Security, the Village of Ruidoso, and Lincoln County are each seeking about $500,000 in loans for warning systems, rescue equipment, and other tools to fight fires and stop flooding.